knowing everything we know about the federal system and the federal government right now, would you vote today to join the union? And if you wouldn't vote to join, why in the world would you ever vote to stay?
Yeah.